Hey guys, welcome back. This should be, hopefully, the last little bit of this episode. Or this mission, I should say.
I can handle that.
It does not seem to be as laggy. The game hasn't been running as much.
Astounding.
Yeah.
This entire facility submerged beneath our oceans.
Have we not realized
how long,
that?
I wonder.
Until
one
just
problem
now?
At a time, Doctor.
Oh, this must be the elder. Excuse me. What's up, Avatar? Time for you to go down. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Well, you know, I thought it wasn't lagging. I take that back. Okay. So... Go here.
Alright, I'll go!
Yeah, you've lost all your shield. You gotta be careful with that. You go here.
Let's
see,
move
who's
already.
Next. You go here.
Strictly business.
You go here.
Say again.
You go here. And you come up here. Why not?
Copy that.
Alchemy. Strange name. Alchemist, or the Alchemist, that would have been cooler. Okay, let's overwatch everybody.
Overwatch.
Ready for action. This world is...
Nice, she's concealed. I love
mine.
It. Okay. Let's move him all the way forward and see what we can do.
I hope it's worth it!
Anything? Anyone? Let's go this way. See what we can see. Nothing. Oh, man. Good God. I think we could, like, lose some of this fucking brightness. Fuck me, man. Can't see where's what's what.
No problem, boss.
Like, that's really, really annoying.
Finally.
Move here.
Loud and clear.
Why can I see? You're gonna move here.
Pushing ahead.
Who's next? You. You're gonna move up. No. This one. Go here.
Position confirmed.
Okay. Nothing yet. Alright, and then let's overwatch everybody.
Come get
I'm
them.
On it. Scanning.
You're in my crosshairs.
I hear him. Alright, so let's do this. Let's move him right here around the corner. Just for fun. I probably actually should have moved the Dragoon since they can't see her. Three avatars remain. There's one of them right there.
Return to us.
Two Archons and an Avatar.
Though I find the possibilities proposed by the creature intriguing, I believe we have passed the point of rational discourse.
Let's see what we can do.
Come here to talk.
Yeah. Take it
Mind
down.
Control.
Your persistence is admirable.
Yeah.
But tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before
Let's
you.
Let's go ahead and
Return
take control
of
this guy.
You must
against
the
I love it. Okay, okay, here we go. Let's move you up and in.
Whatever you say.
Let's, 79 there, huh? Insanity. It's 90%, 2 to 4 damage. Yeah, let's do that. Come on. Nice. Good, good, good. Okay, good shot. Oh yeah, you're gonna run like a bitch, aren't you? Okay, good. That'll give me the chance to come down here.
Is it clear?
Ooh, someone's texting me. Let's wait, hang on. Fire weapon at you.
Right on the margin. All right.
No rounds. No, ooh, no rounds. I don't like that. Okay, you come up. We're all gonna funnel down this side because I remember last time doing something different. That was bad. Let's analyze your weakness. Hopefully he'll attack that Archon. 71, how about we do a precise strike for 88? Nice. Come on, give it to me. Shit. Okay, you have got to move up.
I'm reading you.
Got to move up, baby. Baby. 95. Yeah, we'll just snapshot and save the lightning hands for another round. Nice. Okay, the avatar's still here. Jerpernova. You're gonna move straight up.
I'm still here.
Can you even see that avatar? No? Overwatch then.
Sweeping.
You might as well move all the way up.
Solid copy.
They got everything done, so that should be it. Okay. Come at me, bro. Shoot at the Archon. Shoot at the Archon. Oh, these guys ain't shit. Yeah, this ain't nothing. We got this. We got this easy. 3 mutons.
Acquire these targets.
Yeah. You know what I want to do? Face off. I really want to face off. Shoot the Archon. Shoot that fucking Archon, please. Come on. Oh no. Oh no, what is he doing?
Took some damage here!
Oh no. Took some damage on our... not good. Uh-oh, you've enraged me. Okay, come on. Yes, point, because your turn's over. Yeah.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Uh-oh. What do we got coming over here? 3 codexes. Well, that's not good. That's really not good. Alright, we gotta take this group out here before they get here. Don't tell me these are gonna pop too. I know they're going to, I'm hoping they're not popping now. Let's pull the whole fucking dungeon. Okay, so you, hang on, let's move you up a bit. I'm gonna spin you off here to the side, watch this.
I'm going!
Now from here, you can do Void Rift on all
the
3.
Rift beckons.
No,
Nice. Okay, so they're gonna go. Nice. Took out one.
Did you see that one?
I did. Okay, you... Oh, man. You've got to reload. Oh, that's so bad.
Locked
okay,
and loaded.
Reload and... Oh, the plasma blaster is gone. So, let's move you up.
What's over there?
Let's see what we got. Hang on, hang on. You... Come here. Okay, now, shoot. You only got 27? Alright, Overwatch. Where is the one that got hurt? Who got hurt? Didn't somebody get hurt? I don't see anybody missing any health. She's full. She's full. Okay, so everybody's full. Alright, my bad. Alright, so... Alchemy, you can move up. I'll move you up here.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Let's do... Another Void Rift? That's guaranteed kills on both of them. Yeah. That was good, because those were guaranteed. So you are gonna come up and right up here, and you're gonna fuck up these these codexes as they come along. You're gonna overwatch.
You're in my crosshairs.
You. Can I? Ah, yeah. We're gonna go
what
here and try and do this. <clears throat> 51, huh? That's not good. This avatar is getting away. Yes! Ah, man. That's what I needed. Hopefully he's gonna teleport now.
Come fight me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. Actually. Just because I got the hair trigger free action, and I have a feeling those codexes are getting ready to show up. Oh, we might be able to toast them right here. Avatar v. Avatar. What you got, homie? Come on, come on, hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. Ugh, not enough. Not enough, not enough, not enough. Okay. Oh, yes! Way to fucking back it up, my friend. I'm actually gonna get you right here for the flank. Goodbye. Oh, you know what? I think the person who took damage, I think they've got one of the heal vests. Ha. Come on. Give me a... No? Okay.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Come on, really?
Got some admin here.
Whoa. Okay, another avatar. Nice, nice, nice. Shit. Okay, he's got an overwatch. She's moving in. Two heavy mechs, two serpents, another avatar, three codexes. I'm up to 8 baddies. And there's another wave of avatar coming. Where's some codexes? Here we go. Nice, nice, nice. Get it. Fucking blow it.
Mm.
Nice.
They're moving to flank me!
That's fine. Okay, okay, we got this. Okay, we gotta move everybody out of that. Which is actually possible. I'm surprised it did that attack though with the mimic beacon up, but maybe the codex is too smart for that. That's possible. Okay, here we go, here we go, we got this.
They're bringing in reinforcements.
What? What? This is crazy. You guys are fucking nuts. Oh, this is... Oh, man. Fucking three faceless, three codex, two serpents, an avatar, and two heavy mechs. Thanks, guys. Now we're at 11 bad guys. Okay, okay. Oh, tell me you've got this up and going. Alright, hang on. How about if you just stand right here? Maybe you can take out two of these faceless.
No problem, boss!
Can you null lance and... Yes, thank you. Okay.
My lance pierces all.
That should be two. Nice. Okay. Okay.
Target's clear.
Two down. I forgot. A codex mutated itself. So, did you not get a reload last time? Really?
It's killing time!
Okay. Yeah. Take out this other faceless. Okay, save teeth and good stuff.
There you go.
Okay, okay. We're good. You... analyze. 66. Reload. Fuck. And then... let's take the precise shot for 82 and let's get it out of the game. Okay. I don't like my medics all the way back there.
How many is that now?
Yeah, right? Okay, you. Lightning hands. Yep. Okay, 8. Ah, fuck, there's a clone. Okay. And then what I want to do is... face off. Yeah, watch this. Watch this. One dead. Oh, missed on 100%. 4, there's a clone. 2 dead.
I just get better and better.
Okay, now you clone. I know. I can't believe we missed that shot. This guy. That sucked. Okay, so you have got to move. And you need to move here.
On the same page.
Okay, you're out of the way. So now, you puppet protocol. The heavy mech? Yep, 87%. I gotta take this chance.
I do read minds, you know.
Yes. Mine. Nice. Okay, okay. You. And you can kind of, oh, I had it all the way out here, too. Did I not? Okay, too big. Not enough. 88 and 88. Let's go for this 188. Come on. Come on. Alright, good. Take that one out. Archon, move all the way in. Nice, pull the Overwatch. Now 60. Oh, I should put the pinions or whatever. Oh wow. Didn't think about that. You're gonna go here.
Moving.
Oh, nice. Free reload. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, watch this. Free reload. Can't believe she's made that many shots so far.
Ready to go.
Now, domination of... Yep.
Don't
this Viper.
Resist me.
Alright, this turned out better than I thought. We've got three other troops this Avatar may drop, though. I'm worried about the Avatar coming back. Okay. Oh man. Totally forgot about that. Okay. Codex. Oh, you're gonna shoot at my medic, huh? You cocksucker. Nice. Oh, my medic's gonna whoop on you now. Okay. Shoot at one of these guys. Come on, man. Come on.
Get out of my head!
No. Okay, Avatar has got to die. Shoot one of these guys. Come on, man. Okay. Yeah. The Mimic Beacon. Thank you. You too. Go after the Mimic Beacon. Okay. Okay. I can deal with that. That's cool. Okay, let's use all the minions against the Avatar.
Enemies moving on our position.
Okay, here comes the last one. Right? No. That's just sectopods. Shite. Come on. You don't have to fucking go all the way here and then zoom all the way back for their movements. Jesus. Okay, you come here.
Let's move already.
You're gonna take him out. Her, it, the Codex. Come on, you can do it. Oh no, are we in this glitch again? Okay, there we go. Oh my god. Scared me thinking someone, we just lost my medic. Could you imagine what would happen if like... Oh, a free action, huh? Well, that's good, I guess. Finally start moving him in. Okay. Okay, the Avatar. Let's... You. Come right here. Melee attack is 82%. I'll take it. You got a better shot chance than shooting him. Okay, teleport. Ooh. Not where I wanted him to teleport to. No. 86, huh? Yep. We gotta take that shot. Oh, I probably should have had Heathen do it. Damn it.
Enemy is still up!
Where is he then? Come on. Come on. Take this shot. Come on, come on. There we go. That's still good. He's gonna teleport again. Nice. Okay. Now we're really gonna rail into him. Actually, you are gonna move up here. Gotta take this avatar out. And he's got my guy, or my girl. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. 12 crit. Teleport one more time so I can use a minion on you. Thank you. Okay. You actually are gonna do this. Oh, did it not break his? Aw, boo. Reload.
I'm reloading.
91, 75. How about I come? Shit. 75. Ah, yes. Okay. Good. Mind control lost. Hair trigger free action, baby. Man, that's so beautiful. You got 100% shot on him. Take it. Nice. Dead. I'll take that.
Nothing personal.
You. Yeah, come on. Ah, thank you. Okay, I cleared out that whole side. Now, what I need to do is come up here.
Heading to that location.
And then, I guess Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Okay. Oh, one codex left.
Advent reinforcements inbound.
This should be the last avatar.
Advent troops here.
Yep. With what? An Archon, two Mutons, two Archons. Okay, not bad. Hopefully I haven't lost control of my Archon, which is possible. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that's fine.
My position's been compromised!
Oh, the sectoids, I totally forgot about these things. Shit. Totally forgot about these guys. Okay. Yeah, move the medic up. Nice. Oh, there's an Archon there too. Oh no, he came from the other side. Okay, fine. That's fine. Oh, four. Okay.
So many worlds to conquer. So little time.
Okay. First off, let's move. Move you here. Now let's see if we can shoot the Archon. Or Codex. No. Damn. Okay, so let's take the Serpent. Move her as far forward as possible. Let's take the Where's the mech? Let's run the mech all the way up. Okay. Okay, that's that. Let's move Heathen all the way up.
Seems doable.
And you've got 100% shot on him. Okay. Okay.
You know that was good.
Juggernaut. Can you hit some
I'm going!
Sectoids from here? One sectoid you can hit. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is pop that. Just for safety's sake, you, sir, are gonna run up and you're gonna start blasting. So, 91, fire weapon. Nice. Come on, hair trigger. Come on, hair trigger. Come on, hair trigger.
You want some more?
Come on, hair trigger. Ah, yes. Analyze the target of the Archon. Just to get that out of the way. And then, 83, wait, precise shot, 95. Goodbye, sectoid. There's two down. You guys start fucking with the wrong person. Come on, give me another one. No? Haha. Too bad. No. Let's reload. Damn.
Oh, yeah.
There's an 8300 on the mech, 95 on the Archon, and 83 on the sectoid. Let's take the 83. Totally worth it.
Now who's a ghost?
Okay. Tripper Nova. Move you up. Double time.
Out with it.
Go, go, go. We're doing good. We're doing good. I don't think we're gonna have any problems. You, sir, very carefully are gonna, very tentatively gonna move up. Can you hit anything from here? No. But we do know. Let's just do that. That bitch is big. Nice, 7 damage guaranteed. Oh, and he moved back. Awesome. Can I get a free run? Nice.
Back online.
No, no, no. Move up.
Understood. Moving out.
Okay, okay. Can I? Yes.
All will suffer.
Nice. Dude, look how much damage I'm going to get on this Null Lance. 13. Ooh. Oh, he's back in it. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I lost control of the Archon back there. Oops. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. Okay, okay. Hopefully they have to waste all their movement just getting towards the Mimic Beacon. Come on. Come on. Miss. Come on.
They're gone.
Shit. Okay, that's not good, cause it's not. Shooting at the medic.
I need a medic!
You are a medic. Oh my god. Please don't hit the medic again. Yeah, see, that's what I'm talking about. What? Okay. Okay, double move, good. We can take him out from behind our lines, that's not a problem. Oh, yeah. So that was totally worth it. You, where's the medic? There he is. Let's first aid yourself.
Get up and get back out there.
And then, yeah, man, I'm gonna take that 79% shot. That's why. Oh, that's why. Hair trigger free action. What's your health looking like? What?
Without the Elder stabilizing the psionic network, everything's going haywire. That gate's not gonna hold much longer.
You heard her. Oh.
Okay. Sweet. We did it. The avatars are down. For some reason, the screen is pausing.
Shen, tell me you've got a plan B here.
Come on.
Nice work.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
The Commander.
Commander. Whatever it is you're doing, it's working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Yeah.
Commander, you okay? We just lost contact.
What the hell is happening here, Doctor?
The Elders are attacking his brain mind.
It's the Elders. Overwhelming our link, enveloping the Commander's consciousness.
Then sever the connection.
We do that. We risk
but then you'll risk severing his brain mind.
We will behold once more. No.
All right, time to have a mind or no.
Vital stabilizing.
Done, done.
Synaptic activity returning to acceptable.
And one transdimensional psionic network for the count.
Mission accomplished.
Commander. Advent can fucking suck it. Suck and fuck it.
Broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Suck and fuck it. Yeah, fucking suck it, suck and fuck it. Yeah, that works both ways.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here.
That's what we want. A bunch of refugees. Here you go, have a box.
Remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis.
To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
Meh. Why can't I skip this?
What's that?
What's up with this guy? Why don't you guys just shoot him? He's got a bat. Shoot! Shoot him! Start shooting. Start blasting and you might live. Crazy. Okay, well, that was better. I'm a little upset we lost the Jedi. That was stupid on my part. And then the tank, that was a bug glitch. But other than that, man, the season was pretty good. The Samurai was fun, the Psionics. That seems to be a must from now on, although it does seem to lag shit out. Sharpshooter, tanks, big tanks, everything tanky. And XCOM 3.
So, nice. Missions won, 42. Missions lost, 1. Ah, 23 flawless missions. 484 aliens killed. 2 soldiers lost. 85%. Nice. Oh, here we go. More pages. Nice. 26 soldiers, days to first colonel, 129. Total days wounded, 194. Promotions earned, 82. 7 colonels, 2 psionic soldiers. Number of magi. I don't. 19 robots hacked, 4 scientists, 8 engineers. 27 days, 152, 60, 122, 224, 2 radio relays, 5 buildings attacked, nice, 5,100 supplies, 480 from the black market, 18 intel, 1,945, intel paid to black market, 370. Badge off to the side. I'll watch the thing again. But yeah, guys, leave a like and some comments and let me know what you thought about the season and all that fun stuff. Hey, the medic. You think he's the MVP of the season? The game seems to think so with its epileptic police troopers. So, until the next season, guys, catch up with what I'm doing, you know, some other games. But next time we're going to come back, it'll be Commander difficulty. Tutorial. Nice. So, until then, guys, I'll catch you later.